Members of the Williamsburg Softball League doing their own raking at McCarren Park this evening, trying to get this city-owned park in playable condition.
You have to hope that there's not a small hole that you can't see and you don't accidentally run into and tear a ligament in your ankle.
We found plenty of holes, small and large. Here's video from last night's rain filling huge gaping pits. But athletes who use this field say it's not just when it rains.
When it's not raining, on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being Central Park conditions, which are usually almost perfect, we're about a 2. You have to worry about some disease or some kind of infection once you get up and you notice you have a scrape on your leg.
We reached out to the Parks Department. They've secured $6 million from the de Blasio administration to renovate the 3 ball fields. The design process just began. That typically takes a year. And on top of that, it will be another 9 months before construction can begin. But this community says they need a fix now.
I want a couple of days spent taking care of these craters out here and having the public have access to all the big bathrooms on the inside rather than to the nasty ones on the outside.
Kevin Daly and his Brooklyn kickball team have been playing here for 15 years. He's seen the conditions deteriorate.
We're used to doing basic maintenance. When you have a bowl-shaped crater in the infield taking 6 hours to squeegee out, that's a little much to ask of anybody.
This is the greatest neighborhood in the world, and it's a shame that we have the worst field conditions in the city.
Yeah, and I must say that it looks even worse than it does in pictures and in video, and it's going to be around another 21 months before renovations take place. Until then, this park remains open. We're live in Williamsburg tonight. Shirley Chan, PIX 11 News.